in all men's forum, we have a number of ladies with us. So it just goes to prove that men and women all are interested in making matters. Doesn't matter whether it's a man or a woman, it's all gender neutral. So your participation in this event is equally important, especially the women who are here, the ladies who are here. So that shows that we are concerned not only for ourselves, that is not only for women, but we are also concerned about the other half in our society, the men as well. Thank you for your presence as well. Now, you know, I'm very happy that I'm here. I've been invited by the organizers of the All Men's Forum.
All Bengal Men's Forum.
And I met Nandini because we stay in the same complex. About 2 years back, she mentioned to me that she wanted to invite me for some event for Bengal's Men Forum. It was, what to call that? A race, not race, but marathon. Water marathon event in Newtown. So that time she said that she is actually trying to look after the interest of the men as well in the society, their rights. But everybody is concerned about the women, and rightfully so, but she was also concerned about the men's requirements to be met in terms of their rights in the society. So I thought it was a very interesting organization, and as very inquisitive. So I did take part in that event by sort of flagging off that marathon race. And later on, when I asked her that why, a men's forum, why men's rights, it amused me a lot, because I thought that as a layman, that the society was trying to give equal rights to women, because it's normally male-dominated world, all over the world, not only in India or parts of Asia, but even in the Western world. As you all know, that we've never had a president of United States of America, the most powerful nation, a woman. So why? Why is it so? Because there is discrimination and things like that. And it has been natural over the last so many centuries of human civilization that the weaker section and women have been exploited by the society, especially the men folk. So that's why you have so many commissions for women, so many rules, regulations, laws, judicial system trying to assist women to gain their rightful place in the society. And why not? In fact, I'll tell you that in the Air Force, we had a male-dominated perception that women cannot actually be involved in fly activities related to combat. So we had denied their rightful place or an opportunity for them to be part of a combat force, air warrior force. About 2.5 decades back, women are inducted into the Air Force to fly, which was a taboo in the past because it is all male dominated. And later on, when I was the chief of the air staff, I felt that we should also give them an opportunity to fly combat aircraft, so fighter aircraft. Yes, there are a lot of problems in terms of physiological or biological challenges, but then we must give them an opportunity to also participate in such activities. That's how society will be progressing. And we had combat pilots now. We have about 5-6 women air combat pilots. So women's rights, women's requirements are being met in the society. But I never realized that even men had issues, their rights not being looked after. And therefore, a forum like this has started. And when I discussed with Nandini, my point was that I agreed to participate in this forum because it is gender neutral. As I said right in the beginning, that men and women are equal. So any rules, regulations, traditions in the society, the judicial system should all cater for
laws and acts being passed which are gender neutral, unless it is specifically for women. Men cannot bear children. Men cannot decide to abort a baby being born. So it is a women's right. So that is specific to women. So as far as society is concerned, I think men and women should be absolutely equal. All rules, regulations and laws passed by the government and the tradition being followed by the society must be gender neutral. So that's why I have participated in this event, and I think that is how it should be. While men have their own challenges, and this forum would obviously look into the aspects which are actually need some redressal by the society, by the government, by the people as such, involving men's rights. So I'm very happy that I'm here and to meet so many of you here. I'm sure you all will do a great work. Main thing is we got to sensitize the people, the society, people at large, about that we all have to be gender neutral in our approach, in our appreciation to various problems that occur in the society as such. So I'm happy that I'm here, and I'm sure you all will contribute and sensitize people in the society about the need of the men and their rights to be protected, and everything should be gender neutral as far as possible. Thank you. Jai Hind.
This forum, All Bengal Men's Forum, does not demand lopsidedness. We demand equality, because that is our right and that is what we will have. This conference today is aimed at promoting that. So thanks again, Mr. Raha, for your very kind and inspiring words. We're very happy and proud to have you with us. Thanks a lot.